say this season's pretty much a wash out. Dallas needs really invest in the quarterback, to back of Romo. Wheaton was not much good. Castle hasn't done much of a job for us. We're at home. Maybe it might give us an advantage to win tonight. But I'm not sure about it. So I'll see you at the game.